Hello guys, welcome to my stream. I'll be starting it soon. That's why not. Okay, hello guys. We are starting the stream now.
Man, your voice is boring.
Yo, what's going on, guys? We are starting this Destiny Canada stream.
Yes, we are.
Your voice is boring.
Wait, hold on.
Is my controller working?
Okay, I'm just gonna fix this.
Oh, my ears.
Yeah. Okay. So, I'm just gonna. Okay. Attack can be X. Then use can be LT. Oh, you can't.
You didn't set up the controls here. You didn't have professional strain.
What does space mean? Oh, stop. Okay. Okay, so those are my controls. Press it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so now. Okay, guys, so we are setting up our controls right now.
Yeah, no crap, no cheese.
Oh, you press X to. So, okay. Press X on attack and then X. It's double clicking. Press A. Okay, wait. Okay. Okay, guys, so we're gonna be playing custom characters modes, and so for our characters, we made a couple of characters. So we have Zenitsu from Demon Slayer, Goose Chan, he's one of our friends, and Gabriel Senpai, he's another streamer, and we also have Which I will be playing as.
Thanks, you.
Okay, so now we are starting this epic game.
Epico.
Okay, so I will be Speedwagon.
Zenitsu.
We're obviously play familiar characters mode, and here we are starting. We start off with 12 food, which is pretty good.
Who the heck is watching?
Okay. Welcome to the stream, Goose Chan.
That's Lucid.
Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah. Welcome to the stream, Lucid. So, today we are playing Death Road to Canada. Okay. Should we go Yalmart?
Yeah, definitely.
Yalmart. Let's go bargain hunting. Your boy has his, what's it called? I have a rebar. And you have a.
Jason!
You have a kneading needle, what the heck? What? But yeah, we both start off with 2 health.
But I thought I was an athlete.
You got a kneading needle?
Why do I have a kneading needle?
Athlete with a kneading needle.
Why can't I start? How do I take control of
anything? Press random button. Okay. Okay, I might have to solo this one.
No, go,
okay,
go.
Okay, now go.
Go what?
Okay. Okay.
Good, what are we doing?
See how mine are glowing?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'll just reset them, and that should be good. I don't have an attack button.
Oh, no. Man, you already freaking snapped. Go ahead.
Well, I don't have an attack button. This will be A. And swap is B. Okay. Now for you. Attack will be what? X?
Yeah.
Press X.
Oh.
Oh wait, button two. Okay, just play with the defaults then.
What do you mean defaults?
Okay, what?
I don't even know what's happening here.
Oh, what controls are you? Okay, let's get done with this mission and then I'll find out. Gabriel Senpai, as you can tell, this game is Epic Gamer. And we are also Epic Gamer streamers, because we're that overpowered.
This kid doesn't even know how to set up the controls.
Yeah, exactly. That's why we're so epic. Oh, shoot. Blink, get wrecked. And that's how it's done. That's how to be epic game. Epic! Okay, so now,
go to sleep.
Yeah, we should just go to sleep. And now we'll do your controls.
How?
Can you even use your joystick? No. Okay. Try D-pad. Are you player one? Okay. No?
Hey, maybe. No. Wait, you can switch between players?
Yeah. Okay. See if you can move.
Okay, no, you be player two, and then I'll just use.
Okay, but. Oh, we can't get to settings. Okay, so the group can't find the car keys. After the Y, they spot the keys laying inside an alligator's mouth. After most humans disappeared, alligators started spreading across the East Coast. It rumored that gators may eat zombies and car keys. Are you gonna tire out the gator? Cause you're ultra fit, right? Let's go! Zenitsu pesters the gator by chasing it and running from it in hopes it drops the keys. The gator is tired out by Zenitsu's energy. The keys eventually slip out of its mouth. Zenitsu's fitness increases and your fitness reveals. Nice. That was the best choice. Yes, Lucid, we are very epic gamers. Okay, so should we go to the bar or grocery store? Grocery store, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go grocery store. Okay. Oh, you actually have no weapons.
Yeah.
I'll give you my thing.
Give me that. Give me.
Okay. Oh, X is to attack.
Wait, X? Yeah. Not like this?
Yeah, X. Okay. And Z is to open doors and stuff. Oh wait, you're not host. Let's go, fam. Oh shoot. Oh, you need me for this. Wait, what? Wait. Wait, you're controlling me. Okay, I guess I'll be Zenitsu then. Okay, now can you?
No, just give me control.
Okay, epic. Epico.
Wait, how do I attack?
I didn't miss.
Greg.
What?
No, pause. Press space.
Space?
You didn't put my thinking.
Oh, you don't have a bind for attacking? Okay. A then X. Okay. Let me change my binds too. That's lift bumper. Oh, I don't have it down. Okay. And attack should be E. Use his Q and then swap this F. Epic. Okay, let's go to this house. Yeah, get him. Oh, we can't fit through the door. Okay, let's go here. Oh, I'm gonna pick up that knife.
It's a butter knife. It's useless.
Okay. Spatula search. How could you not open this? Come on.
Jason.
Okay. Oh, shoot. Open that. Or I'll open it. Shotgun shells.
I'm not doing it.
Yeah. Nice. Okay. GG zombie. GG. Oh, free loot. Okay. Shotgun might be good for if Goose Chan shows up with his shotgun.
Goose Chan!
Or that's actually if he has a shotgun. Did you just close the door? Oh, no. Okay, there's probably no food in the bathroom.
Oh,
toilet gas. Toilet gas?
Toilet gas?
Yeah.
Toilet gas is best gas.
Yes, toilet gas is best gas. Okay, let's go to house two. Feud E. Myers, okay. That's not odd at all. Oh no. Oh no. Switching to wrench.
Dude, stop leaving me behind.
Sorry. Okay, let's go down. Down, and then left.
Down?
Yeah. Oh shoot. I missed my attack. Take him out. Ooh. I almost took damage there. That was actually scary.
I'm tired.
Me too, I'm tired. I don't do enough damage. Okay, let's escape while we can. Smokey! Oh, I just whacked the car.
For it!
Yeah, go. Nice. Oh shoot, they did. Okay, nice. Oh, that was very epic.
Epico! Oh,
Spiriten, welcome to the stream. No, I am not dead. Okay, gigantic repair manual. Self-help, rhyming children's work. Okay, so do you want to up your like loyalty and stuff? Or should you go for the car?
Rhyming children's book.
A children's book? Okay, bet. The book is full of colorful pictures and is great for children of all ages. The group really enjoys having something, anything, new to read. Zenitsu's morale increases. Speed the wagon. Morale increases too. Hey, our morales are pretty high, which is good. Yeah. This is some bullcrap. Yeah, I agree. Okay, outside of Canada, the most of society and civilization has been destroyed. You can still find people engaged in trade with perseverance. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, wait. That looks like. Oh, shoot, it's Gabriel Senpai.
Hey, Gabe Senpai.
recruit him. What? You left him?
Yeah. No, goodbye, Gabriel him. Senpai. Okay, yeah. We'll recruit him. Let's recruit him.
Why can't I recruit
him? A.
I am spamming A.
What's good? Let's Gabriel go. Senpai joins the team. Onward to Canada. That is very... Whoa, there's knights over here.
Bro, what they selling?
No, we're too broke for this. Let's go.
Gabriel Senpai, no, let's go. But they have cool stuff.
But they're a spare gauntlet, gladius. No, we're too broke. We can't do this.
Okay.
We're out of food. And plus, now that Gabriel's here, we need twice. Oh, no. We need more food now.
Floor it. Hurry up.
Ooh, our car is not in good shape. We should have took that car manual. Oh my gosh. Is this what my wrench did?
You wrenched your car.
Yeah. Always have a backup weapon. You never know when yours can break.
Nice.
Whoa, it's Goose-chan.
Oh, it's Goose-chan.
It's nice to see a familiar face. He's sitting in the park reading a book. It's probably some manga.
Yeah, it's probably some hentai.
Goose, the group accept Goose-chan to the team. Goose-chan joins the team.
Yeah, Goose-chan.
Onward to Canada.
Goose-chan, what you reading there, buddy? What you reading there?
Dang. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Trapped in the house.
Yo, Goose-chan, how could you sell Speed of Vagon to
Speed Shoto? Of Vagon.
Okay, we're trapped.
Yeah.
No, hold on.
We have...
What do I...
Goose-chan has a freaking gun and a mop, but a gun.
Can I take this tennis rat or no?
No. Do you have anything?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you're good. Okay. Where's that knife we got? Right okay, there. I have it.
Oh.
Okay. Well, let's go. All
right. Oh, we could die here. Like. Hopefully one of them don't die.
Yeah, we can't have any of them dying. This is just an early game siege, so I don't think we could die. Oh! A nail board.
If you're doo-doo.
Oh shoot, that hits hard. Oh, I accidentally broke that, guys. That wasn't on purpose. I'm already getting tired because this thing's so heavy.
What did I find on the floor?
Dang. But it's sad to know that this will break. Nice car, thank you. I mean, we're not in it right now, but. Oh, there's a lot of them. Go up. We need a rest. Poke them. Stab them with your bar thing. Nice.
Nasu.
Okay, we can now escape. Okay, let's go. Go. Let's go. We survived. Leave. No, let's stay here.
What? No.
We got 34 more pistol ammo for Goose-chan. Okay, it says Spirit 10 is reading Hentai and Manga.
Hentai and Manga.
Yeah, both. Ooh!
Man,
I wish it could be a Goose-chan 2 medical, though.
No, moral and random skill.
Why? We could do finish, because we're always getting tired.
Sure.
Okay. Nice.
Oh, my.
Running from zombies all day is a great form of exercise. Speedway. Oh my gosh, my fitness is trash. Gabriel Senpai's fitness revealed. Oh my gosh, look at Goose-chan's fitness. Okay, my fitness increases to a sad face. Zenitsu's fitness to a happy face. Nice. And then Gabriel's to a sad face. That's not as sad. And then Goose-chan's to a sad face. That's not depressed. Okay.
Dang, Goose-chan, you really need
Zombo
a...
Zombo point orange. Use Zombo points to perk trade. Okay, nice. Zombo point. Okay, who should stay on watch? Oh, okay.
We should take shifts.
Wait, no, let's see. Okay, who's most useful here? Okay.
I mean,
I'm sure Gabriel, I think it should be Goose-chan.
No, I'm sure Gabriel Senpai has pulled many all-nighters while streaming, so.
But Goose-chan always reads his manga in the night.
Oh, yeah.
We'll go Goose-chan. Right. Okay. Goose-chan stands out for roving zombies. He manages to stay awake but feels groggy in the morning. Let's go, Goose-chan. You're the best. You really know how to stay up all night.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, you're tired?
Yeah, he gets tired. He stood up all night. How would he not be tired? Okay, Lucid, this game costs, how much? $15, yeah, right?
Yeah, but you can't play it unless you're, like, at her house. So.
Yeah, you can't play online. But, you can play co-op,
McDonald's,
obviously.
McDonald's?
So, let's see. McDonald's. The group Luta McDonald's, which is the most popular restaurant in the United States before the civilization fell. Even after all this time, the food found here is still preserved due to all the chemicals. Whoa. Burgering is not great for your health, but won't kill you. Find burgers and pay the bird price? Yeah.
Kids meals. For kid meals.
It's a pukey ball found. Whoa.
Nice. Bro.
Gabriel Senpai. We got to have a planning kit. We started to run over the city.
Right.
You know what? Forget it. Medical clinic. Okay, what is this? Oh, that's a pukey ball.
Instead of a pokeball?
Yeah, no. It's a pokeball with puke. Let's go, fam. Let's go. Big house first. Trash. Okay, this is easy lootings. Easy lootings.
Easy
loot. Bro, I hit a zombie and then the rest of the team just gangs up on him. They're just like stomping on his face.
Yeah.
Oh, you can throw furniture in this game. I don't do it because my fitness is trash, though.
Yeah.
Ooh, let me get him. Ah, I threw it at the wall.
That's a pro game.
Go, get ripped. Let's go up here. Nope. Ah. Good zombie, good. Oh my gosh. This is like a freaking Pokemon gym challenge.
Come here.
I can't. I'm stuck.
Then break the freaking furniture.
That's big brain.
Okay. We haven't opened
move aside.
Go
me.
Through.
Oh, it was the door was closed. I was just walking into a door.
I'm back for nothing.
Yeah. Let's go here. Okay, and just a heads up in case y'all buy this game. If the door is sparkling, that means you haven't been in there. Okay, let's go to medical clinic now. Oh, no, not this way. Oh, I missed him. Okay.
Nice you.
Very nice, Susan.
Easy clinic. Okay, oh, watch out. Okay, let's go in here. Boom, get wrecked, kid.
You wrecked, kid!
I thought we'd find some medical supplies in here. You know?
Okay.
Nah, there's nothing in here.
Ah.
I can't. No! Good thing I just have 3 weapons on my person at all time.
Right. Oh no, I dropped my rebar.
The rebar is pretty durable. Not even mine.
I got a cane.
You're like freaking, I'm a...
Freaking old man. I've been here.
Yeah.
Oh, medical supplies.
Yeah. No, nope, that's not medical supplies.
It's not all.
Three med supplies. Let's go. We got meds.
We got some drugs.
Well,
yeah. I got some drugs. I got some medical supplies.
Yeah, that's the one.
Some painkillers. That's what I meant.
Oh, pick up the spray.
What spray?
Or actually, never mind. I picked it up. Okay, let's go. In here, fam.
This old zombie has a
thing. Okay, guys, sorry that I'm not looking at the chat that often, but that's because this game is intense.
We'll check chat after every mission.
Oh, shoot. Nope, we out. Okay.
Station!
Okay, let's leave. We're out. There's the car.
Floor it.
Oh, come on, bro. This car is literally farting. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. No. Car, go.
Go.
Freaking go. We need a new car. Mm-hmm. Our car is smoking. Okay, Spirit 10, we are ready for the Fortnite event. Okay, let's see. The group sets up a camp outside the grocery store. They notice another group has been following them and probably attempt to loot the place.
Nothing
magic. No.
What if we die?
We won't die.
I'm an athlete, so I can just, like, run in and run out.
No, that's not how it works. Okay, let's see. Fitness, or no. My attitude's actually terrible. Okay. So, your attitude's also depressed. And, you know what? Let's pick Goose Chan again.
No, what are, you're gonna send Goose Chan to his death. One day you're gonna, kill Goose Chan. One day Goose Chan's gonna die, and it's gonna be because of you.
Okay, the other members stand on guard outside. As Goose Chan searches the grocery store, Goose Chan brings back some food. Goose Chan's morale increases. Let's go. Oh, Goose Chan's actually depressed. We get 9 food. Let's go, Goose Chan. And we eat a decent meal. Lose 8 food. We have 1 meal left. Okay. I bet it's too cold for everyone in Canada. Nah. Oh. She wants to join the team. She claims to be a medical doctor and admits that she wasn't a doctor, but catches herself. Gabriel Senpai, who's paranoid, has a gut feeling that this is the truth. She leans medical.
No, don't, because then I'll have to kick someone out.
Yeah, no, it's fine. We can kick she's a medic. Oh wait, Goose Chan's a medic and he's charming, so that's
yeah.
That's
Goose, twice as good. Goose Chan's a charming medic.
So. Yeah, like what's better than that? I wonder how bad they will have it on the West Coast.
Oh.
We're out of gas. Okay. Oh, we got ambushed, but... Ooh! Gabriel Senpai with your next line is nice. Gabriel Senpai expected us in ambush, so he walked through the bridge alone carrying nothing. The bandits are annoyed by his lack of stuff and crappy attitude, so they toss him over the bridge. It's not a bad fall. Gabriel Senpai's hurt. While this is happening, the other members sneak past the bridge with supplies.
Dang.
Gabriel really took one for the team there.
Well, you took one for the team.
Yeah, that was for the team. And everyone's depressed. Okay. Goose Chan heals. Goose Chan rolls up to speed and starts tending to their wings. Let's go, Goose Chan! Look at that. Okay, the group spots an old boot in the road. It doesn't look like anyone's size, but hey, it's free. It's a symbol of good luck. No. Yeah. That has Corona.
Oh, okay.
Okay. The group walks to a junkyard with a car pulled up in front. The car looks like it will run and might be the last one you see for a while. Let's go. Easy junkyards, bro. Okay, y'all ready to loot this junkyard? Get all the gas you can see. You can even loot the cars for gas, so don't forget to do that. Why is there bullets in the trash?
I don't know.
Have you ever looked in the trash? Hey, that's a bullet! Yeah, no, exactly. Oh, shoot. Good feud. Let's go. Come on. Oh, I just wiped the car. The keys! We need to get the keys.
There's probably in a car or something.
Let's go down.
They're probably in a car. Not in a car. They're probably in a house.
Yeah, they're probably in the house. Nice job, guys. Up. This is intense. Oh, thank you. Oh, a hamburger, a trash burger.
Let's check all the trash. No, there's a trash can up here, right?
Okay. Oh my gosh. Can you fight your way out? Oh, run, run, run. Yeah, you do. Run. This way. I almost took damage. Okay, let's go to that house. Oh, this way, this way. Okay. This is scary, to say the least. What is that? Okay. Oh, fuel.
50?
Nice.
50 gas.
Are the car keys in there? Oh man, where are the car keys at?
Are these the car keys?
No. That's a throwing boot? Maybe that boot that we found was a throwing boot. Okay, let's go up again.
Or maybe there's another house over here.
Maybe. Maybe past the car? Let's go up.
No, there's not.
Oh, nope. Nope, nope. Oh, dang, that lag almost got me killed. Let's go down, down, down. But, I mean, it's kind of obvious to go down. Okay, farm them out here. Just, like, one by one, take them down. Nice, go through. We're doing this for the car. We're trapped. I'm actually tired. Come on, let's go.
Nobody's taking a hit yet. Oh, the keys.
The keys, yeah. Get them.
How? Alright.
Let's go. Down, down, down. I don't know.
Get these keys
on, go.
Okay.
Can we go through the bottom now?
We're
dead. Oh, let's leave it through here. I'm stuck. You're stuck? I can't. Ah! No! No! Shoot, I'm dying. Okay, well, at least they're it was for the car. Oh, it was for the car. But let's be real. Everyone expected that to happen.
Yeah.
It's only the three musketeers now.
I just died.
You did just die. Let's go. Dang, this car is powerful.
Yo, check Faith in Discord. Who the heck is freaking texting so much? Let me check.
That was depressing. Well, at least Goose Chan can heal me, right?
It's 5 right now.
Yeah, it is 5. 5.
Okay.
Let's see, rest stop or fancy?
Rest stop.
Rest stop, yeah. Oh man, Goose Chan didn't heal me. What the heck? Goose Chan! I thought you were Epic Gamer, Goose Chan, but then you don't heal me? Okay, let Goose Chan use the gun. Man.
Hello?
I like,
why? Okay. Bro, I just died.